Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. I went and had some lunch, and I'm ready to get back into this. We still need a bonfire. We are still... The hell? We are still low on Estus and low on what am I trying to say? Oh my gosh, I still can't open that. We're low on Estus, and we're not really low on health at this moment, but as soon as I get hit, we're low on health. Okay. You know, hold on, let me see this real quick. I wanted to take a look. Alright, my character doesn't look bad. She doesn't look bad in game. Okay. How much health does this give me? Or, like, how much defense? Wait, hold on. What is my? I think there's no more mid roll, right? It's slower fast roll, I think. Which is kind of disappointing. I liked mid roll. Yeah, I think we're good. Okay. We're back at it. All I really remember is that I need a bonfire. And we were down here, but I just saw this item, so we can go grab this real quick. So we got some black fire bombs. Okay, we went this way. Let me continue going this way, see what I can get myself into. Hopefully nothing respawn. I don't, nothing should respawn. But sometimes when you save an exit, at least in Dark Souls 2, there were some points if you saved and exited, some of the enemies respawned. Okay, so we've come full circle here. We are now. I'm not gonna fight that thing right now. I'm gonna run by it, but I will come back and fight it, but I don't wanna die and lose all my progress because literally we've cleared so much of this. I just need a bonfire. And I also need to go back to Firelink and upgrade my weapon as well as get my extra Estus charge because I found that flat Estus flash shard. Okay, so I'm gonna come down here. There's this guy. Oh, there's more than him. Okay, good. You were a one shot because I was out of stamina. No, do not. Okay, we're gonna run around here and grab the items. But I'm not gonna fight this guy. There's an ember. Let me just play this smart and walk and stay behind him. Oh god. Found the rapier, so that's not bad. Okay, so we got an item here, we got another ember. Okay. I think we're okay, let's head on out of here. I'll come back and get him. I am just desperately looking for a bonfire. What did I just hear? Oh, really? Okay, I was gonna say if I get hit because I did that damage. Well, this looks like a fake wall. I don't even know if there are fake walls in this. We are gonna go grab this item. Okay, we've got a knight. Goody. That's probably my death right there coming is when I. Ooh, what's this? I'm wary of whatever. Okay, my jump button is. Okay, why is. There we go, okay. See if I can make this jump. There we go. Ring of Sacrifice. Oh, my voice crack. Ring of Sacrifice. How much damage does this do to you? The cheese is real! Oh, he's running away. What? I poked the bear. And that was a bad idea. Shouldn't have been throwing those knives. I want to see, how much damage does this do? That's not bad. It's not bad. Let me take this off. Is there anything? No. Could equip the black fire bombs, I guess. I'm just gonna let him walk away. I probably could get pretty close to killing him if I just... No, let's try it. If I just lob these at you. Now we switch to the black fire bombs. How much damage can I get? I don't think it's gonna be as much as I need to feel comfortable fighting. Because I don't even know this enemy's moveset. So I'd be risking not only 7,000 souls, but I'd be risking having to fight my way all the way back here. Let me see. How much damage does this do? 52? That's not bad. Okay, you know what? We'll fight it. Why not? I guess this is one of those... Oh my gosh, I took damage from that. I guess this is one of those YOLO moments in Dark Souls. Where'd he go? Come here. Come here, fatty. What am I doing? Okay. Ahaha! The cheese is real! You know what? Now let me go around here and make sure I didn't miss any items. See, that's why I like having throwable items with me. Because you can cheese. Alright, I don't think there is. Is there, like, anybody? You know, sometimes they... Oh, is it Bloodborne? I think it's Bloodborne. There's people at windows that you can talk to. Alright, did I miss anything up here? Okay, there's this route. Where does this... What am I doing? Oh my god! Okay. Oh god, weapon is at risk. Okay, not good, not good. I need you to die. Okay. Guess we're gonna go with the battle axe. This has better damage, actually, the longsword and the broadsword. Probably use the broadsword. What's the moveset like on this thing? Okay, that's not bad. You can do that for that boost of damage. Let's just use this. Okay. Any items up here? Aha. Green blossoms. I need a bonfire, dude. Oh, shortcut. Let me roll around here. If there's anything in these boxes. I haven't found a single thing in the boxes, but hey, go crazy. Alright, where does this take me? Please take me to a bonfire. Wait. Hold on. I still don't know where- OH GOD! OH GOD! OH GOD! No! Oh my god. Okay, well, I killed it, but now we gotta ride the elevator. Okay, back up we go. Alright, that almost ended horribly. I think I know where I am. Ooh. Throwing knives. Hello. Was that in the boxes? Did I actually get that from rolling through? Did I finally find something in the boxes? I don't know why I would assume there'd be more than one item in these boxes, but I did. Okay, where are we? I still don't really exactly know where I am. Oh, yeah, I think I do. Is this dragon? No. Oh, you son of a bitch. Well, I don't know where I am. Wait, wait, is there a bonfire up here? Hold on. Everybody, leave me alone. Leave me alone! Oh god! Oh god. Oh god. No, there's not a bonfire up here. Oh, was I smoking? Oh, I've aggroed the world. I've aggroed the world. I have aggroed the world. And I got no health. Okay. Okay, one at a time. Come over here. I don't know. Oh, you know what? I know where I am. Okay, okay. I know where I am. Okay. Oh, he hit me, you son of a bitch. Okay, going this way. I think there's the bonfire. Is it up here? Oh, there it is. Oh my god. Why can't I rest at my bonfire? Oh god. Please, please, thank you. Oh my god. I finally got back. I didn't find a new bonfire, but I found a bonfire. I went back to my old bonfire, but I got a shortcut now, so beautiful. That's exactly what I needed. Whew, I can't believe I lived through all of that. That could have ended horribly, with me dying somewhere where I don't know where I was. That's half what I expected to have happen. But alright, we are back at Firelink. Now I should be able to put my Uchi Katana back on. There we go. Alright.
Well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Well, first of all, I need to reinforce my Estus Flask. This is number use. Allot it. Okay. Five of those. I don't need to repair. Reinforce. Here we go. Where is my Uchi Katana? Plus one. I gotta get used. Okay. So that requires four. Now it requires six. So we got a plus two. Which I guess is alright. It's not great. I think that's it.
There are two simple infusion is a more advanced ringers.
I get it, Andre.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service?
I would like to buy some items. Farron Dart, I would assume that's like Soul Arrow. You need 10 and... I can almost use this. I can almost use these. Like the Miracle... I just need 10 faith. I can't actually... You know what? Let me grab these. Because I can actually use them. I bought the talisman, I think. Dried fingers. So I could... I think I'm gonna get some more fire bombs. But hold on, let me sell. What do I have to sell? Prevents Estus recovery. Don't want to sell any of that. Okay, I got three of these. For one thing, we don't need them to begin with. It's worth three. I'm stupid. So we got a light cross. I can actually use the crossbow. Well, that kind of changes things up. I can actually use that crossbow. So I need to buy... That would mean I would need to buy some arrows, which I believe she has. Okay, what goes in the crossbow? Wait, what goes in the crossbow?
Ashen One.
Huh. Okay, yes, I'll bring you souls. Let me put these souls on so I can pop them. Because I'm on a level. Okay, well, let's go ahead and pop these souls. This is kind of annoying having to do it like this. The more I play this, the more annoying this is going to be. Especially when you have a ton of souls saved up and you want to pop them all. Alright, and then this soul is... Is this 800? No, it's 400. Okay. Crossbow. If I put it in this hand, how do you use the crossbow? Okay, Okay, so I can two-hand it, and it work. Okay, that's fine. Now, what does the crossbow take? Tackle, lunge into a shoulder tackle, pushing back enemies. Bolts. Okay, and then I want to put my talisman on. Okay, so... Bolts are... Okay, so let me just buy one, first of all.
Ashen one, be sure to bring more souls.
Okay, so if you have it one-handed, left bumper fires it. Okay, and then if you have it two-handed, right bumper or right trigger will fire. Okay. Just trying to get this all nailed down here. Let's just go with 30 for now. Let's go with 30 arrows, and... Let's see here, let me get one repair powder, and about 10 of these. Leaves me with 6,000 souls. Maybe give me 15 of these. Okay.
Ashen One.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then okay, touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Alright, I need one faith. And... level up one more time. Okay, let me go and do endurance.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Okay, so now I can use this. Hopefully, do I get one attunement slot, please? Tell me. Yes. Okay, now how many... Let me see here. How much of my mana bar does this use? Okay, so I can get one... Two... Can I get four uses out of this? Yeah, I can. I can get four uses. No, wait. I don't... Okay. Okay, so I can get three uses out of it. That's fine, and then I can weapon art once, I guess, or twice. I think you can still weapon art even if you don't. Yeah, you can. It doesn't really do anything, but... Okay, so that'll work. Let me remove these. Let me remove the Ashen Estus for now. And let me put my fire bombs and my throwing knives on. And let's use an ember. Got five. Go ahead and use one. Increase my health. And let's go ahead and head on out. Alright, that worked out well. I was able to get back there, refill my Estus, upgrade my weapon, do a couple of things. Alright, now we can get back to our journey. I don't think this initial area here is supposed to take this long, but... It has for me. I'm just gonna run. I think I know the route to get this ran. I guess that doesn't really make sense, but I know what I'm talking about. I know the route to hop down and get to that elevator. Now the good thing is I don't have to worry about dying. Though I don't want to die, it's not as big of a concern anymore, I guess is what I'm trying to say. Alright, let me not have the talisman out. I have my shield. Okay. Just want to go this way. Hop down here. Roll. scroll through that stuff. Okay. Go. Oh my god. Oh, freaking course! Oh, how did I know that was gonna happen? Alright, let me kill him. That was a waste of an ember. Good, I wasted an ember. Just freaking great. Okay. Let me make sure. Oh god. Oh, would you look at you? What are you doing? Oh, he's just coming in hot. Is he gonna jump down? What is he doing? I don't know, but now that he's gone, I don't have to fight. No! I forgot that the elevator was down. That happens way more than it should have. I watch plenty of people's Let's Plays, and I swear, more people than should die from that. Okay. Come here, puppy. Where did he go? There he goes. Why is he swinging it? What is he doing? This is entertaining. What is he doing? Just die. Yeah, you can- Oh god! Oh, you've gotta be kidding me! Okay, is this up top now? Yeah, it is. Okay. Well, that was eventful, to say the least. Oh yeah, ambush here. Alright, everybody, come here. Come here, you might as well just finish your ambush. Nothing gives even a decent- Oh god, I forgot about you. Oh, you son of a bitch. Come here. I want to use this- Okay, that doesn't heal all that much, but that's fine. Is this dude- Oh, that guy comes back. Okay. Okay, so there's a down area here. There's also... Oh, we've got two knights. Okay. I just want one of you. Oh, god. You, come here. Come over here. Come on. Oh, I'm fat rolling. This is not good. Okay, run away. Oh god, I need to take... Do I fat roll now? No, I don't fat roll anymore, okay. Hey, come back here. Come here. This is not where I want to fight you. I can't. Just die. Okay, I'm out of these. That's fine. Okay. That's good. Take off the helmet. Now I'm underweight. And... Oh, now I look like crap. Because... Okay, let me use an ember. Such a waste. Wait, I still look... Why do I look like this? Okay, I don't know why I look like this. What? Oh, God! The damage is real. There we go. Alright, starting to get a little bit of the hang of it here. Why do I look like this? I don't look good. My character doesn't look good. Is this an enemy in here? What's up here? Do a little bit of... Oh, we've got another knight. Oh, I can't roll! Okay. Come here. There we go! Give me that back. Oh my gosh. This guy is OP. Oh god! Run away! Oh my gosh. My Estus heals like nothing. Oh my! Holy! Holy shit! Why is that guy so OP? Alrighty then. See, this is the thing with embers. The more you die, you just end up wasting them. Alright, come here, dog. Come here, what are you doing? Okay, you go that way, I'll go this way. Oh crap, he's gonna catch me in this room. Oh, maybe not. Now my character looks fine. Why? Okay, hold on. Hop on the elevator. Go, 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 go! Okay, we're good. Alright, here we go. Let me take care of this ambush. Alright. That knight is strong as all hell, dude. Wow, dude! Really? The fact that I just hit that like that. Okay, I want to separate them again. Here, you, come here. Come here. Ah, I just get... Oh, gosh. I always get hit... Oh, God. Okay. Run away for a second. Heal. God, that weapon art is OP. Ah, God. Damn it, dude. That weapon art fucks me up every time. Yeah, I ain't using an ember anymore. I'm just gonna take the desk. Ah, still getting used to this. The knights are so aggressive. They don't really give you a chance to recover. What's he doing? Is he under me still? Oh no, there he goes. Hold this and get it back up here. Yeah, I'm gonna stop using throwing knives. I don't really like them. I like the firebombs way better. Okay. I need to stop dying, dude. This is borderline just sad that I've died this much. No, and I didn't finish this kill. Oh my god. Alright, can I not get hit by this crossbow guy this time, please? At least I can recover my 1,000 souls. Okay, I didn't get hit by him this time. Wow, I actually hit him dead. Alright. Let me not get destroyed by these knights again. Come here. You. Come here. Oh, what the hell? I lost my lock on. There we go. Finally staggered them. I've not had, like, success staggering enemies in this game. Oh, you blocked it, you little shit. I've not even tried to parry in this. Did I not land a hit there? Oh, what is that? Yeah, just suck on that. Ooh, Lothric Knight Helm. Okay, let's go get reamed by, actually first, before I go get reamed, let's check this side. Oh, we've got another knight. Goody. Let's do this, come on. Ah, he swings faster than me. That's the issue here. Is that they swing faster than me. So, you know, when I'm going to get a swing in, if they're swinging at the same time, they land their hits before me. That's the issue that I'm having right now. Okay. So I have... Oh my god. Okay, those aren't knights, but... Oh no, I gave the reaction like they were knights. Now I gotta fight this... douchebag. Okay, I'm gonna try to walk up quietly. Oh god! Oh god! Okay. Are you buffing? Okay, he's not buffing. Let's do this. I don't know what you're doing. Bitch! Oh, that was lucky. I don't know what that was. I don't know what he was doing. He, like, got into that sword art animation, but then he didn't do anything. Or his weapon art animation. He just didn't do anything, though. Oh, good. What is this? I don't know, but this would be an epic boss room. Oh, hello.
The wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their churning homes converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall, forge on through the great gate, and raise this banner to proceed.
Okay, small Lothric banner.
This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits.
Alright, the way of blue.
Unkindled one. Head to the high wall's base. Go through the great gate and raise the... But be the vine.
Okay. Let's see. Can you go up these? No, you can't. I thought maybe... It looks like you could maybe go up there. But I guess not. So there's the way of blue. Let's go ahead and throw that ring on. Why not? Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, here we go. Yeah, sure, let me pledge myself to the Way of Blue. Why not? It's the only covenant we've got. Alright, down the hill we go. To So what, is this a boss? I think this is a boss fight. Alright, come here. Oh, I missed. Can't be wasting firebombs. Oh my gosh, I missed again. I'm sick of you, come here. Really? You're just gonna sit there and block? What are you doing? One of you, come here. What is this? Oh god! Okay. Alright. Oh, you dick. Well, since I know you're not gonna come up here... Oh, suck on that. Okay, now first of all, you, come here. Oh god, what am I doing? No item up there. No item up here. Alright, let's see here. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do if we just sit here and pay arrows at you? Nothing, because I deal no damage with them. We can do this all day. What are you doing? Oh, let me get my shield out before I die. What are you doing? Okay, whatever. Those AIs. The AIs in this game have been aggressive and really, really good. I actually like the AI. Those AIs were just, like, stupid. Yeah, this is a boss, isn't it? Yeah, it's time for me to get destroyed. Or is it not a boss? Is it not a boss? Nope, it's a boss. Oh, can I beat this boss in one go? Can we do it? Probably not. There won't be many bosses in this game that I probably won't beat. Like, I'm not admitting to be like a good Dark Souls player. I'm just someone who really loves these games. Alright, let's dance. Come on. Let's do this. What you doing? What are you doing? Oh god. That was a... I'm inside of him. Okay. Alrighty! Well, alright! That's one way to start this out. I will try this one more time in this episode. Then if I die, I'll just call it an episode and we'll hit it back up in the next episode. I'm just gonna run to him. Alright. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to fight this guy. Oh, maybe not. No, it looks like he peaced out. Alright, I can- this boss is not easy, but it's- I don't think it's too hard. Okay, I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna YOLO run. If I don't get hit, this will work out well. If I get hit, this isn't going to be good. Okay, the issue is I gotta... Okay, sneak by the knights. Yeah, they're stupid AI. Okay, let's do this. Come on. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, I blocked it. I was late on this. Okay. I don't know what's happening, but I'm underneath him. Okay. Oh, that was close. Okay, that was a bad attack on my part. What's he doing? Oh god, he's going ham. Okay, I don't know where I am. You get like lost underneath this fatness. Like, what are you doing? Come here. What are you doing? Okay, somehow I blocked that. That was the clutchest block. Can't even see. Get a hit off. God, I can't say. Why does he have to be so fat? I can't see anything. Alright! Soul of Boreal Valley Vort. Hey, achievement unlocked. Vort of the Boreal Valley. Embers restored? Heyo. Killed the boss, got my embers restored. Wow, he only gave me like 3,000 souls. What is that? Alright. Light the bonfire up. Alright guys, I think that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was a fun episode. We finally progressed a little bit. We killed a boss, second try, not bad. Key to him, I guess, is just to stay underneath him because his attacks don't hit you while you're underneath him. Just kind of stay underneath but behind him, if that makes any sense. Like, underneath him but near his ass. If you sit there, you could see, obviously, in that fight that he can't hit you. And even when he buffs, he still can't really hit you. So, I don't know. Not bad. 2 tries on a boss. I'll take that all day, every day. But, obviously, only the second boss of the game. So, we'll see if I can keep that streak up. But, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'll catch you all in my next video. Peace out.